go straight into the fire and set the vault.
Then if you were alone, memories turn into daydreams, become a taboo.
Hamilton and Bottas at the moment are first and second on the front rows. Bottas goes second fastest, but Verstappen can spoil the Mercedes party and ruin the 1-2. Max Verstappen wins a Formula One Grand Prix and is the youngest driver ever to win a Formula One Grand Prix.
I think of you from time to time, more than I thought I would.
Hamilton towards the centre as he goes. Under braking, Verstappen is late on Rosberg, but can't quite close up. Rosberg keeps that second place. Down the retroposter we go. The spray behind us. Now see Max Verstappen overtaking Nico Rosberg. To see if it happens, and as they emerge into the light, Verstappen takes second place.
And when your fantasies become your legacy,
Max Verstappen over the hill comes wheel to wheel with Lewis Hamilton round the outside and turn one. He goes. Verstappen's got the restart sorted. That was fantastic. And Verstappen and Hamilton wheel to wheel going into the field of the terminal of chicane. Hamilton is forced wide. Verstappen goes past Lewis Hamilton and for the second time in this race has managed to get his Red Bull out of a bit of trouble. It looks like it's going to go the way of Max Verstappen. Mercedes not happy. Red Bull will be delighted. They have shared a brilliant championship battle, but the championship can only be won by one, and it's going Dutch in 2021. Max Verstappen, for the first time ever, is champion of the world.
Become your legacy, promise me a place.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh my God! Yes! Oh my God!